La fine di Rivera.
Quindi?
Are we all rise for the bride, please? Among your friends and family, this is a joyous occasion of joining Lejean and Lewis in the union of marriage. Now this afternoon, who gives this bride-to-be?
I do, on behalf of the family.
Thank you, sir. Lewis, receive a bride. That's good. Thank you. All right, you may be seated. Thank you very much. You two are standing here. You both have taken the individual paths, different life experiences that brought you here to this moment. And that's what the unity candle represents later on in the ceremony. But if I could leave you with a few things, I hope they'd stick. It would be for you guys both to listen to one another. Listen to what the other has to offer and what the other offers to you. Learn. Learn from what it is that you were listening to make sure that they feel fulfilled and they feel wanted, and encourage them to do the same. Lastly, is to love. Love unconditionally. I say lastly because you could love somebody, but unless you listen and you learn, the love seems meaningless. So just remember that. It's very important. Love unconditionally. With that said, I'll ask you first, Lewis. Do you take Lejean to be your wife?
I do.
Do you promise to love and respect her, honor her, support her, allowing nothing or no one to come between the both of you? Do you take her as your wife?
I do.
Okay. I'll ask you. Do you take Lewis to be your husband?
I do.
Do you promise to love and respect him, honor and support him, allowing nothing or no one to come between the both of you? Do you take him as your husband? If I could have your flowers. Turn and face each other. Now, Lewis, I'll be addressing you first. Looking into her eyes, you should be holding the most important thing to you. And if you could please repeat after me.
I take you
to be my wife.
To be my wife.
I will stand beside you.
I will stand beside you.
Through good times and bad times.
Through good times and bad times.
Whether we are rich or poor.
Rich or poor.
Through laughter and tears.
Through laughter and tears.
I will love and cherish you.
I will love and cherish you.
I give you my pledge.
I give you my pledge.
All right, looking into Lewis's eyes, you also should be holding the most important thing to you. And as you look into his eyes, repeat after me. I take you.
I take you.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I will stand beside you.
I will stand beside you.
Through success or misfortune.
Through success or misfortune.
Through the joys and sorrows of life.
Through the joys and sorrows of life.
In victory or defeat.
In victory or defeat.
I will love and cherish you.
I will love and cherish you.
I give you my pledge.
Give you my pledge.
All right. At this time, if I could have the rings, please. All right. Now, Lewis, placing her ring on her finger, you would repeat after me. With this ring, I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
To be your faithful and loving husband.
To be your faithful and loving husband.
And I feel so honored.
And I feel so honored.
To call you my wife.
To call you my wife.
All right, slipping his token onto his finger. Repeat after me. With this ring. I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
To be your faithful and loving wife.
To be your faithful and loving wife.
And I feel so honored.
And I feel so honored.
To call you my husband.
To call you my husband.
Right. Now my hope is that every day as you wear those rings, may they remind you of the promises and the pledge that you are making here today. And in time, they will lose value, and they will lose beauty. But I hope that you gain honor in wearing them, so they gain value, and the beauty shines through you both. Now at this time, if I could have you guys stand on the side of the union candle. Like I mentioned before, each taper represents your individual lives here, your experiences, like you, your experiences that made you the woman that you are here today, a woman for Louis, and the same for you, your experience, your life that has made you the man that you are here today, you for Virginia. So at the same time, if you guys can grab your individual tapers and light the center candle, representing that your two lives are now becoming one in marriage. You guys can blow out your individual candle. Now the center candle represents, like I said, your marriage in one, but also your new journey together, new experiences, new memories that you guys are gonna be creating together. So I can have you stand. Now if you love somebody, you'll be loyal to them no matter what. You will stand beside them. You'll expect the best of them. And you will stand your ground in defending them, no matter what. Now, as I see you side by side, there's always this saying that always rings to me. And I think it speaks very true to this point. It says, "Don't walk in front of me, I may not follow. Don't walk behind me, I may not lead. But walk beside me as a friend." Because after all, that is what you're creating here, a strong friendship built upon the relationship that you already have thus far. So the 12th of August, a day that will mark your anniversary in front of your friends and family. I'm pretty sure I can speak on behalf of everybody. It certainly is a joy to be part of the celebration. So by the power vested in me in the state of Nevada, it is my honor and it is my privilege to now be able to pronounce you as husband and wife. Louis, you may now kiss your wife, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, everyone, for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Garibay.